everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to do this holiday look for you guys. I think nothing says holiday more than a red lip and tons of glitter. Am I right? So this look was super easy to do, I promise. And I just want to say I hope you guys have a very Merry Christmas or whatever you celebrate, and New Year's if I don't have a video up by then. And yeah, let's just get started. So I already have all of my complexion stuff done. I got blush, bronzer, highlight, brows, concealer. So I'm just gonna show you how to do the eyes and lips basically. And let me zoom you guys in. Okay, so I'm going to use the Meet Matte palette by The Balm. And I'm just gonna take the Matte Gallagher and just kind of start making a cut crease with it. So you're just gonna tilt your head back and just kind of find where your crease is and hold the brush angled up instead of down and just windshield wipe that. And I'm just gonna flare it out a little bit. And just keep blending. Remember, it doesn't really have to be perfect necessarily, because we're gonna clean it up at the end of the video. So I'm gonna take this fluffy crease brush and just kind of blend it out more. And then from the palette, I'm gonna take Matte Ramirez and just make it darker. With this angled brush, I'm gonna take the color Matte Battelle. It's kind of like a black plummy color, and I'm just gonna do like a liner on the crease, a really concentrated line. So with my Bare Minerals concealer and this flat shader brush, I'm going to kind of clean up the wings so they match and they're nice and like perfect. Now that my cut crease are almost even, I'm gonna take the Heavy Metal Glitter by Urban Decay, and this is a Midnight Cowboy, and I'm gonna put that all over where I didn't do the darkness, so all over my lid, basically. And I'm just gonna try and concentrate it specifically on there and try not to get it on the cut crease. So with glitter, you wanna make sure that you tilt your head back and kinda wait a little bit so the glitter doesn't get up on any spots that you don't want it to get up. So now that the glitter has dried, I'm gonna take my Jessie's Girl liquid liner and I'm gonna line my eyes. Then I'm gonna use my Buxom and my Princess Lash Mascara. And then next, I'm gonna use my Stila Fiery Liquid Lipstick, and this is a very like deep red. It's not super deep, but it's not like a really bright red either. It looks so bright on my camera because my color balance is so off on this camera, but it isn't that bright. And then you want to finish the look by curling those lashes because I am not applying false lashes because I don't have any. And voila, the look is done. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.